this video is for class 3 and 4, and today I will teach you how to draw sunset scenery.
First we'll draw a line. Then we'll draw some wavy patterns for the mountains at the background. Then we'll draw a semicircle for the sun. Then we'll draw the land. Some more waves for the shadow of the mountains in water. The shadow of the sun. Land as the a boat in the water. We color the sun as yellow. We color the sky as also yellow. The water also. Now we color the lower part of the sky as ochre yellow. The water too. Now we blend the color by using our finger. Now we'll take brown color and draw some shades in the water. By orange color also. Then we'll take white color and draw the reflection of the sun. Now we'll border the mountain by using brown color. And then color it. Now we'll bend the color by using our finger. Now we'll border the sun as orange. And draw some straight line coming through it. Now we'll draw the reflection of the mountains in the water by using brown color. And bend it with fingers. Now we'll draw a tree by using black color. And then we'll draw its leaves. We'll draw the same with the boat. Then we'll color the land as black. We'll draw some bushes at the land. And then we'll blend the color.